Going on, y'all. Scotty Skulls here, bringing it to you live right here, right now. How's everybody doing? Everybody's talking. We got Kim Maple in the house, Michelle's in the house, Angie B's in the house. Did I see Potato? Did I see Tater Chin earlier? Is Tater Chin up in here? She's the first in chat. Whoop, whoop. First in chat. Right on. Your phone rang. Oh, I forgot to put my phone on Do Not Disturb. So if my stuff gets messed up tonight, you guys. So I don't know if you guys can see this or not, but you need to read the title on my room cam there. What does that say? Yes. I am the teacher. Don't play with me. We have a special guest in the house, you guys. I think she's in the house. I think she's outside the house. Maybe we gotta wait for her. Oh, there goes the door now. How's it going, Miss Lynne?
Hello, guys.
It's Are me, you here? It's You're me, here Lynne. To draw tonight?
Yep.
We're doing what you requested. We're doing sea life. I kind of added the seahorse, but I thought that was kind of cool because I haven't drawn a seahorse before. And, of course, my picture doesn't look like it's going to look like, and yours doesn't either. Hopefully we can do something to these things.
Yeah, I need a bigger belly.
On your seahorse?
Yeah.
I need more fan on top of his head. And I'm going to get rid of this shell right here. So, have you used charcoal before?
No, it gets you all black, though.
Yeah, pretty much. Do you got your pencils sharpened?
Yeah, is that good?
Oh. You got them sharpened? Yeah, that's good. You got them good. Okay, so you got some charcoal pencils. Do you have a blender?
Yes, a blender is... Ooh, sorry. That wasn't me. That was outside. It's spring break here.
Okay, with that, what you want to do? Well, we can start it with a clean, because if you get it dirty, if you get it used like I do, it might put too much down for you. So you might be more comfortable with a clean to start with. And then you've got a regular eraser, right? And then you've got like a piece of chewing gum eraser. The gummy eraser, you can just tear a chunk off of so you have a small piece. You don't have to use the whole thing.
Eraser. I have an eraser in the, what is this called again?
A gummy eraser, yep. Just tear a chunk of that off. Tear a corner of it off so you have a piece, and you can use that to get used to it. I'm not using that because mine dried up on me. Because I'm lazy and I don't go to the art store to rob them for erasers. So I just use whatever I can find. Like, hey, Audra, what's going on?
It's like gum.
Yep. Yeah, it's like gum. And when you erase, it won't leave no debris on the paper. And then after it gets kind of black looking on one side, what you're using, you can twist it around, like knead it and shape it however you want. If you do a sharp edge, it works really good for doing detail.
Okay.
So I don't know if we should put some music in here. So I just wanted to say to everybody that's here in chat watching, I appreciate you guys. You guys are the bomb. All right. Let's see if we can do this so it's low, just in the background here. Get some music going here, maybe. All right, you guys are... Oh, I'm gonna... Is that too loud, you guys, or is that just right?
It's okay for me, because I have background noise.
As long as you can hear me really good over top of it. The bomb. These guys are just having a fun old time in chat. We don't even got to pay attention to them. They amuse themselves over there.
No tongues. The bomb.
All right, we're going to see if we can go like this. There you go. That's as big as I can get it. So everybody can watch really close.
Okay, I do what Scott told me to. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Did you do that with charcoal or pencil?
Charcoal.
Okay, because some of it you're going to want to erase, like that square line. The square line right here, we're not going to end up with that. So as we're going, we'll kind of remove it.
Yeah.
I got to move this stuff here so I can move my thing so I can get comfortable here. Okay, well, the first thing I'm going to do, you guys, is erase this shell because I don't like it. So I'm already messing my student up because I'm getting rid of something that I had. But that's what I always do, right? I'm always changing stuff.
The gel under the seahorse?
Yeah, just the one right under him. I don't like it. You can leave yours. There's no rules here. So are you left-handed or are you right-handed?
Right.
Okay, I'm going to draw this backwards then with my left. If I use my right, it gets in the way of the camera too much. So I'll use my left and I'll draw it from this way to this way so that I'm going over top of my drawing. You don't have to go over top of yours because when you get your hand in where you've already drawn, it'll smear it. So if you did that in charcoal, then you might want to grab a piece of paper underneath it, rip one out, and use to lay on top to set your hand on so that you don't smear it. Who called me D? I'm the invisible D, and Jay didn't get it. When everybody was invisible that day, I was the invisible D, and then I changed it to PD, right, for podcast daddy, because she didn't get just the D part. But yeah. Okay, so I guess we're gonna start with the outline. Maybe I have no clue what this is. It kind of looks like a brain.
It's supposed to be a shell, right?
Yeah, but I guess it can be whatever it wants to be. Let's see, an oyster shell. Maybe we can make it into. Yeah, maybe we can. Well, wait, if we reshape it a little bit, how does a regular shell go? It has a high spot right in here, and it comes around. It would come around like this, and then it might do something like this, right? Like that.
Oh, yeah.
And then it has like a circle here where the high spot is, and then it has a bunch of grooves in it like this. We're changing it already. Now for you to get used to a shader, go real light with this charcoal. Now I don't know if you've got really hard charcoal or really soft. If you have two pencils, you're going to want to use your soft one. It should say right on it. There'll be a... See, mine says...
Soft.
Okay, you're going to want to use soft. Now to get used to your shader, if you go around with your charcoal and make a circle like that, like you did, maybe, take your shader and try to pull it out and leave the center clear, and it should go like this. Now, my shader's already all dirty, so It pulls a lot better. Yeah, but leave the center open, so take your little eraser and you can make that white again. But yeah, you kind of want to, and from the edge, we'll make the edge all like this, and we'll pull like this. Yeah, Potato, where's Heather at? Wasn't she gone this morning too? You're trying hard to not make an invisible D comment. Yeah, I'll own it. I don't even care.
Are you making everything darker?
Yeah, not black, but just that pencil looks more, is it waxy like that charcoal pencil? It might not pull as good as the ones I got.
Should I use a pencil too light?
Do you have one that says 6B, a pencil that says 6B?
I'm gonna sharpen it a little bit. What am I supposed to be doing?
You're going around the circle, and then you're going to take your shader and pull it more, and then you're going to scrub some charcoal right along this edge right here. And then you're going to pull that with you. You're going to go like this with your charcoal, and then you're going to take your blender, and you're going to pull it out like this. I think your charcoal pencils are really the waxy kind, the hard kind, so it's going to be harder. You're going to have to, with your shader, you're going to have to pull pretty hard, I think. And you kind of want to make like a light source, right? So like this sun would be shining on this part of the shell, so you'd kind of leave that open like this. Is it moving with that blender? Yeah, I see it moving.
Yeah, I like the blender.
And see how you still got the black line like around the outside? You can take your charcoal pencil and fill it in, pull it in so it looks more like this. So it doesn't look like a line, because it makes it kind of cartoony looking. And then if you want to take light lines to get in like this, those little curved lines I got, you can use your little gummy eraser and it should pull that back off again.
I like the way it is.
I covered up the head of my little seahorse right here. Maybe I shouldn't have a seahorse right there. Yeah, I guess we can have a little one too. We'll make a horn nose one up here. I think we wanted to. Come down like that. And this we want like this. So this here we want to change. Oh. I'll slow down so you can catch up. I just outlined the head of my seahorse here.
What is that thing on the right?
Another seahorse.
Oh, that's a seahorse? Oh.
It's a baby one, yeah. So there's two of them actually. I don't know why I put two, don't ask me. I probably was just Look who's up in the house, Nicole B.
What's that? Hi, Nicole.
So the seahorse here. I guess we can kind of.
I lost you. I don't know what's chat. Sorry, I can't see chat.
I'm just kind of outlining them. Oh, I'm doing it the wrong way. I just do it by habit. I should be over here. I'm making you draw it backwards. Let's switch up, because I'm going to make you, me doing this, coming over here, I'm going to make your hand go over top of your drawing. So let's switch up, come over here. I'm going to mess you up for a minute. Let's do this whole side over here first. This one should be easier. So what we're going to do over here is we're going to make, I don't know, it'd be some kind of coral, I suppose. It looks like tree branches, right?
Yeah.
It's like, yeah, I'm going to switch up to my hard charcoal. Yep, and you just kind of.
Oh, this.
We'll just do it any old ways.
So I'm supposed to like darken it in.
This? Yeah, just darken what. Drift out any old way you want. I'm just kind of going. They kind of all overlap too. Mine aren't going to be, I don't think, because. Yeah, I guess they look pretty good if they are. Yeah, just kind of draw a bunch of branches.
Yeah. Oh, you're putting in more branches.
Yeah, this is like kind of tedious because you're just making a whole bunch of them. We'll get to the cool part. I want to get this whole left side done so you're not drawing over your own picture. And you want to spin your pencil, like when you're drawing, you can spin it. You watch me do this with my hand all the time. I'm spinning the pencil because that keeps it on a sharp edge. So we're just kind of going along, making them and overlapping them.
Yep, this is what happens all the time. My pencil breaks and I didn't even touch it.
Oh, yeah. Scottish Mike, what's going on? You're late. Do you have your drawing traced? Today's follow along day. Still going this way. I'm supposed to be going this way. I have a habit. It depends on whatever hand I'm using. That's what I do. And these you want really fine. Like a sharp edge and just barely push. If you're using the hard charcoal, it should should be dark enough. Does this look like coral yet? Maybe. Need to pick up supplies this weekend, but be ready for the next one. Okie dokie. Are you gonna come on? You gonna come up here, Scottish Mike? The brat. Yeah, that'd be cool if you did, Mike, because we need to have a guy up on here, right? Oh, like seriously, you guys, everybody I've ever had on panel since I started has been female, like for real. we need the men to step up now. It's time. And Scottish Mike, you might want to watch Monday because I'm pulling my camera off my art table and I'm welding a bunch of junk together and making metal art out of it.
Oh.
So that should be pretty cool. Somehow mine were really tight when they started and they're getting looser as I go around. You see that? They started really tight and then now they're going like, I guess I gotta add more.
I don't know what to do with this.
Are you getting it? Everybody in chat's probably like, what are these people drawing?
I know. I know. This is my first time, guys.
You're doing pretty good. And these you don't really have to shade, right? Because they're just coral, like them tree looking things, I think. I don't know. We're just drawing. We're just having fun with it. I think I'm about to my shell here. So the shell, we're going to kind of want to probably go like this. And I still got the hard charcoal on it, just to kind of I got some spot here I don't even want in here. I don't even know what it is. And what we're going to do now is, I don't know, you did it in charcoal, so I don't know if you can erase it, but all the in-between line right here can be lightened like that. And we can actually take soft charcoal and kind of make them all uneven. Needs this one for half bath. It's ocean. And then if you take on the end of your stems here, once you got them like different lengths, you can kind of pull it with charcoal and with the blender and kind of just... kind of just make it like that. Are you up to me?
Oh, you know what? Oh, I made a boo-boo.
You did? There's no boo-boos.
I took
what is
the middle part.
Which middle part?
Up top in the middle. I blended it in the... Oops, sorry.
Oh, that's okay. Yeah, that doesn't come off very well either, does it?
Oh, is it the drawing paper?
No, I think it's the pencils you got. They're like waxy. They're not the really powdery kind like I got, so it's a whole different ball game with those. I don't know if I've got any here that I could use them, so I'm using the same thing you are or not. I don't think I do. I used to a long time ago.
Did I buy the cheap ones? Is that what I did?
Well, they're not cheaper. They're just a different... they're just different the way they work.
Yeah, I'll buy some more.
The orange general ones like this are really super soft and powdery. They're cheap, but they... and then this, we're just going to put a bunch of dots on it. And we kind of want to round them maybe so it looks... if you curve it like the shape, like around like this, it gives it the illusion that it's round. Even though it's not. And at the edge, you probably want to blend this in a little bit.
Yeah, these are Amazon basics.
What's that?
It says on here, Amazon basics. Charcoal pencil. Soft. They only gave me 3. They must be expensive. Is that why?
Yeah, some of them are. I don't use the real expensive ones because I burn through them. But if I'm doing like a portrait or something where it really has to look good, then I will. But yeah, usually I just use the cheaper ones because I burn through them quick. But I've kind of gotten used to working with, you know, hardly nothing. Because you don't need expensive stuff to make it look good, right? You can just...
no. I don't know what's going on. I hope I'm on your mind. Oh, on your mind. I've got 70,000 friends, so I can still be alright. Be alright. I know someday we could finally be friends. We've always got falling. Falling in love again. And I feel now it is time to let you go. Without hesitation. Hesitation. I don't know what I want. I don't know what...
and if you make a bunch of curved lines like on this edge of the shell, it gives it the illusion it's round. These ones go this way and these ones will go this way like this. But I feel there's something missing. Someone's missing
me. That's probably why I thought of shells, because they're all over in my place.
I don't know if what we had was just a waste of time.
Okay. The brats being a brat in chat, so.
Uh-oh.
I'm switching the song. They're laughing at my music over here.
Just watch Scott. You don't have to watch me.
Did they give you a white pencil or no? You have a white one? No, that's the blender.
No.
You know I'm not a girl anymore. I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, that sounds pretty good. I got a good guy. The blender helps a lot.
Yeah, that's how you can pull it out.
Oh wow. See that? My shell.
Oh, yours looks good because you got the outside blended out and you got it white. See, you did it better than me. I'm doing it the wrong way. Yeah, that looks cool. Yours looks really cool. I like that. All right, now we're to some. This can almost be like a tree coming out of this one. We'll like draw it in here, kinda. And as it goes up, bring the lines closer together. And you can actually color it in. Because coral's a lot like trees, right? They're like underwater trees. And if you start thick and then go thinner as you go, then that's how a tree does, right? Like it's thicker at the bottom and then it. And we'll do the main ones first and then we'll add a bunch of little ones in. Yeah, her shell looks better than mine, don't it? Because she's shaded around it, and it looks like a real white shell with shadows.
Oh, I did? You're kidding.
Yeah, your shell, your that shell you did looks really good.
The blender did it.
Oh, yeah, maybe if I... See, now I'm copying you. The teacher's copying the student.
Uh-oh. Is that a good maybe sign or a bad sign?
Yeah, that's a good sign. And then if we make this lighter. We're gonna fix it up real quick.
What are you using for an eraser?
Just one of them white ones that go on the end of a regular pencil. Just in my hand. Only because they're like, they're pointed, you know?
Yeah, these erasers don't really work too well.
The gummy?
Both of them. Yeah, well, I guess. Well, it's my first time buying them, so now I know what to buy and not to buy.
It's more your pencils. Your erasers are good. That gummy eraser is a good one. So it's more your pencils, I think. If you have softer pencils, the erasers work a lot better. There, I got the shell going now. These guys in chat are reminding me I'm 1,029 again, coming up. Here goes your song, Heather, right here. She says, I'm dirty and I like that. Well, all right, now we're going to add some more branches on here. Yeah, we got the wrong music on for drawing sea life, don't we? People are leaving.
Are they?
They're like, yeah, it's like being in a bad club, right? You know, when the music's really bad, and you're like, oh, I got to get out of here.
Oh, yeah. Do you have country music?
Country?
Mm-hmm.
I got like, oh, I think I only got a few, but maybe. Like this? Well, this ain't really country, is it?
It's been 27 nights. Without you here by
Hey, look, is that good? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, underneath the shell looks really good too. Yeah, that looks good. You're ahead of me.
I just did basic.
You're getting used to it now, real quick.
Yeah.
It takes a second, and then
you're like, oh, that's all you have to do.
I will keep loving you as long as my heart's beating. Oh, hold me close. Promise you won't let go. Nothing without you. I don't know what I would do without you. You are the one I choose.
That looks pretty good, eh?
Yeah.
Probably don't want to get too complicated with it.
Yeah, yours is good. Mine, I'm just gonna try. I'm just trying.
The bottom shell? Let's see here. This one's like a twist, like a, snow cone.
Yeah, we'll yeah. Do it. I like the
moon. I will keep loving you as long as my heart's beating.
Oh, how many people are joining us? Promise you won't let go. I'm nothing without you. I don't know what I would do without you.
Yeah, we'll go like this with it, I guess. And then, on these top edges, just go along with your pencil and, like, make a little bunch of tiny eyelashes. And then, this one, we want to go the other way with it. We're going to have, like, a concave part. And then take your blender and just pull up a little bit like this.
First time I saw the face, I fell in love. Oh, I can't.
Wait to put the eyelashes
on the edges of them little lines, like the snow cone lines, just to pull it up a little bit. And I always take my finger and rub, but I think yours is too hard to do that with. The charcoal is. But then this can have a bunch of dots too on it, right? We can go like this to it. Yeah, just to give it like texture. You know how they're bumpy and then the light like reflects out. Like that, kind of, maybe.
Is the pole here?
What's that?
Is the pole here?
I can't hear you.
Oh, Nicole? Is she here?
Nicole, I think so. I haven't seen her in chat for a second, though. I keep looking up. This is too even.
Oh, I have an extra circle.
That's looking pretty cool. I don't like my one shell, though. There, I think we're around to that part. Who do we got? Kelly in the house? Kelly's in the house.
Hi, Kelly.
I don't know where she came from.
No.
Turn me upside down. I just don't.
All right, are you up to me now? Yeah?
I think so.
I want to spend the night at hers and bring her one of my t-shirts.
Yeah, you got your shells figured out. That's for sure.
Oops.
Now I really
Okay, I guess we'll do this stuff. We'll make this
funny.
It looks like a horse, right? But it's a seahorse, though. So this one, what we want to do is when we shade up, we're going to leave just white paper in the center and make the stalk so it's white. We're going to do it in reverse. It might be kind of hard for you. We might have to go back with the eraser. But don't press real hard. Just stay light and try to make...
Something about the way she laughs. Oh yeah, it's the one that I the way she always dances when she thinks nobody. I tried to erase. I got rid of it somehow.
Well, that's good as long as it went. So these look like cauliflower kinda.
Oh, like lettuce?
Yeah, we're gonna it's Have you ever been in love? Have you ever lost your head? Have you felt like you were And the shader does everything, but you're already learning how to work that. When your heart's beating fast and you're sweating, you can't stop looking at her smile. Then you've been in love. That's how you know you've been in love. Ooh, ooh. And we're just making some thingies on it. Like that. I don't know where she came from. It kind of turned me upside down. I just don't know what to do. It's kind of like an inside out tree, right? Like a white tree you're putting in the middle of it. Like her perfume. Have you ever been in love? Have you ever lost your head? Have you felt like you were out of breath when you saw her in that dress? When your heart's beating fast and you're sweating, you can't stop looking at her smile. Then you've been in love. That's how you know you've been in love. We probably need one more over here, eh? To kind of...
Yeah, I don't really have what you have there. That's okay.
Well, they're just plants, right? So they can be any way they want to be. That's the cool thing about it. Yours doesn't have to look like mine, because it's just plants. But we got tired. There's nothing left to do but to say goodbye and try to move on. I'll get over you, only wish that I knew how to go on. Baby, you and me, we're so messed up together. Even if we try, baby, still keep forever. And I'm the same right now, wanna make it. Are you getting it?
Not really. I don't have enough room to really do it. Well, I can
wood. Heather wants me to knock on wood. Hold on. Ready? Here we go. Nothing could break us. But oh, how we got burned. Look at us now. We scream, we fight, and no one knows the reason. Okay, let's see here. We're gonna make this water somehow, and we're gonna leave the starfish white. So
are you using charcoal?
Yep.
Oh.
And we're going to leave the starfish white. We're going to leave that plain paper. And we'll do the ends dark like this. And then we'll fade it in with our blender when we get done doing this part right here. And we won't come across the starfish. We'll just... we'll just take our blender. And we'll just pull it down.
Are you coloring it in?
Not the starfish. I'm pulling from the ends of the water, and it gets lighter as I go. And then make nice sharp lines on the starfish, so it kind of looks like a water splat coming out from the... just do like the ends dark like this. And then take your blender and and then if you want, you can make a couple little more like this. As long as we don't make it look like blood spatter, right?
No, I don't want to do blood.
Right. It's kind of like that, though, right? If water's flying, it kind of... it would kind of like fly like that, I suppose.
Oh, it's supposed to be water?
Yeah, we're making this water like a splash. And go all the way around the starfish instead of coloring it in.
Just trying to understand where
it went wrong. Always believe that nothing. And then when you get up against the starfish, you can make it dark again right on this edge. And I call them little eyelashes. I'm just making little short little lines or dots. You can use dots too. And then take your shader and pull it from that way now. Like that. Hey, you guys, look who's in the house. It's Burden Approve herself.
Oh, hi. I'm drawing. He's making me draw.
Yeah. I did my my country music. That's all I have. Is only a couple. We'll switch to this, I guess. So then the starfish, I guess you can shade any way you want. You said you might want it upside down. I just wish we could open up, be a little more honest. This is getting exhausting.
Can't do one more night of having to sleep on the sofa. I just wanna figure it out now.
Underneath this arm right here, do it really dark coming out into the water. It gives the illusion that it's up and it's a shadow, like right in here. You'll add.
Try to pull you closer. I don't wanna go yet, but maybe it's too late to figure it out. To make it through. I don't know, it's so damn.
Being there. And then we can make like a little curve right here.
Yeah. I don't know why it's difficult.
And a curve over here.
But it doesn't seem to help. Can't do one more night of having to sleep on the sofa. I just wanna figure it out now before it's over. I don't wanna pack my things and be ready to let you go. To let you go. Maybe it's too late to figure it out. To make it go. Maybe it can't wait. Maybe it's time. Try to pull you closer. I don't wanna go. Maybe it's too late. Maybe it's too late. Maybe it's too late. Try to pull you closer. I don't wanna go yet, but maybe it's too late to figure it out. To make it through. Can't do one more night of having to sleep on the sofa. I just wanna figure
it
out before it's over.
Is your let me see the edge of your hand right here. You got black on it like I do?
Maybe it's too late to figure it out to make it through.
No, you're just your hand staying clean?
Yeah.
Okay.
They get dirty every once in a while. I'm having a
hard
time with this part.
Where at?
But I'm having a hard time with this part.
Oh, the starfish?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, because there's a lot of different angles of shadowing to make it look three-dimensional, right? So, if you, like, under this arm is dark, and under this little V right here is dark, and then when you're doing the top, you kind of, it's hard to explain, but like you draw a line down the center really fine and then shade down from it, but don't come to the edge. And then under here you put like a little, it gives it the illusion that it's got depth.
No, I deleted all your messages, cause it only reminds me of the past.
Who's the typo sisters?
Me when you're lonely, I don't know.
Burden's one, who's the other one? Burden and Angie, are they the typo sisters? Kind of want to make a thing right here too, I think. I don't know, I'm going to change all that, I think, but this can be a shell right here too, I think. So his head, we got to round his head up a little more, so we'll
you're still drunk texting me when you're lonely. I don't know why you keep calling me on the phone. Thought I was clear.
I'm not
your friend. I'm not the only thing I'm saying, but you don't even know me. So I don't know.
Yeah, you can follow that one if you want. How he looks. Yep, see how the starfish, see how it's got a star in the center that's not shaded? That's the illusion.
deleted all your messages. You said only reminds me of the past, but just okay, please don't doubt me when you're lonely.
We're kind of doing the outline of the. They have like trumpet noses. I don't know if you guys can hear me blow really loud or not. So you do the end of his mouth. I guess that's his mouth, right? He sucks like a snorkel, kind of.
Stuck in the past watching videos of us. I have been trying to get rid of your stuff, but voices in my head are telling me to stop. It's all I have left, all I have.
I think we want to put some, don't they have spiky ones? Spiky seahorse.
You're putting some kind of tentacles. Is that what they call tentacles?
Yeah, it's like a bunch of spikes. I think I got his eye in the wrong spot. We'll move it back some.
The eyes?
Yeah, I think his eye has to be back here.
You're right.
Oh. And then this would be like a. You got it.
I think so.
I don't know if I like the shape of my head or not, but I guess it looks pretty cool. And to make it easy, what we're going to do on his body, well, this is the tail flipped around, right? So if you go like this, and you just go around like this, you want to kind of make this look like it's round. And then this just go really light.
Oh yeah, yeah, this looks good. This I'm just scared of doing something wrong. I don't wanna see you go. Cause baby, I got problems, problems in me. Sometimes it gets hard for me
to tell you how I feel. I'm afraid to show you. And do the bottom dark and kinda. Like that. I'm afraid to show you what's underneath. Cause I don't wanna let you down. Let you down, let you down, let you down, down, down. Let you down, let you down. And right here, I think we want some of these. I think we want to give them some character right here, I think, like that. And that can actually be a, you know what? Let's make this like a flower thing. Oh, we got water up here to do too. The front edge of them. Oh, we got to draw a little bit of water right here. We'll make a little bit of water right here coming out.
I get it. I have a sick voice.
And right here, just take your shader with that's already got charcoal on it, your blender, and just kind of shadow them. Sometimes it gets hard for me to tell you how I feel. I'm afraid to show you what's underneath, cause I don't wanna let you down. Got a lot of demons up in my brain. Got a lot of bad thoughts giving me pain. I'm afraid to show you what's underneath.
Oh, it's skinny right here.
Too skinny. You can just add on to them. And then these lines, we can just kind of go like this. And just rub lightly under them a little bit. And you're going to go underneath all of them. With your blender and just pull. Could have probably just used my finger, but that's not me, no. I will love you right back. I'm an all true and never got sad. I know you don't wanna get hurt, but you'll have to take okay. What's still wrong with him? Right back. Love you right back. I don't like this line right here. Which line?
That cuts his head from his body next to the eyeball. This line right here.
Oh yeah, it's, well, horses have that, like seahorses and horses. Don't connect it at the top, just bring it up, see, from the bottom a little bit.
Oh,
if you want, just I just put like three lines like that, and then just put a couple like this is all I did. And that kind of...
My eraser doesn't work very well.
Well, it's the pencil. It's not the eraser. The pencil's waxy and it's going into your paper on you is what's happening. So if you press lighter with your pencil... it might come off a little easier.
What, can I give him eyebrows? Yeah. Oh, all right.
Eyebrows?
I mean, what do you call it? Eyelashes? Yeah, eyelashes. Oh, it looks better with the eyelashes.
You made yours a girl?
Yeah. Wow, this is good.
What am I walking into in chat over here? I'm not even gonna ask.
Be 20? Lynn looks great. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I should be reading for you when I get ahead of you, but I'm a bad teacher.
It's looking better as a horse now.
Yeah, it'll come together. This kind of... I don't give a damn, I don't really care about you and your problems. I don't give a damn, you talk way too much. I have heard enough about you and your problems. I don't give a damn, I don't give a damn, I don't think he's pointy enough, like...
Yeah, I got a girl.
Right in here. That looks better.
Mine looks better with the eyelashes.
Yeah, you got a sexy seahorse. Buy new shoes, hanging by the pool, sipping on coke and jack. Calling my phone when you feel alone, but I never call you back. So I ain't got time, I ain't got time.
Why is your tail backwards?
My tail's backwards?
No, just the seahorse. You know how the tail goes forward instead of backwards? The tail is... That's how usually when you have a tail, it goes the other way, right?
Yeah. Oh. Well, I think when it's forward like that, they flick it, and it makes them go up in the water.
Oh, that's from this.
So that, you know how they sit in one spot and they lift, flutter their tail. You say that I'm away so much, and now you
don't feel the way you felt when we were younger. I need a better tail. That's okay for me. Cause I don't give a damn, I don't really care about you and your problems. I don't give a damn, you talk way too much. I have heard enough about you and your problems. I don't give a damn, I don't give a damn, I don't give a damn, I don't give a damn.
Kim's doing typos now. I'm trying to go back and read chat. I don't know. I can't even get it. Yeah, J for J's outro's on. So let's see here. We got to get some. We're going to make some water coming out of here like this.
Oh, I like my tail back. It looks like a wave. Your body on top of mine. It feels like you can never let me go. It feels like I've been giving you the best of me, and you just keep on letting me down. I can't taste it with your lips on mine, that you don't love me like you did that night. I'm so nervous that you'll never feel the same, and you'll never find a place in my arms. Hey, show me love, 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 show me love. I'm not asking you, and this
and then I think we want to make like a, if I do a line here, a line here, and a line here, and we go, if we come around like this, and then go like this, and then go like this, and then go like this, that'll look kind of like, like that. That's gonna be like another shell, I think. And then the water.
Oh,
And same thing, do the ends dark. Just put some charcoal on the ends. Yeah, we'll have to get you some soft pencils. Get these orange generals, and then when you draw along, you'll see the difference. Nicole had the wrong paper when she came up, and then she realized she fixed it, but she got the right paper and realized how much more the charcoal moves. So the water, you're just going to make the end of it dark, and then you're going to use your blender, and you're just going to pull down off it. Like that. It's like a roller coaster, but I'm trying to hold on. I don't want it to stop. Even though we fight sometimes and it feels like a war zone, I still care about us. How do you move on when everything goes wrong? I'm trying to find a way to like that if it looks like water. Don't know how to cope with being so broken. Girl, I can't forget about what we said. I just wanna love you a little bit more. Don't just walk away from me and close the door. Jeffrey Korn is in the house.
Hi, Jeffrey.
Whoops. I just 86 the music completely. That's all right. I've left my own screen or my own stream twice already, too. I don't know how I got back in. All right, so I think the shell we wanna. What's going on?
Mine's coming out to look like a crown on his head.
Who sings it? It's called a Deans, D-E-A-N-Z, Deans, and it's called Don't Give a Damn. Oh, the brat's already ahead of me, never mind. Lynn needs a sharpener pencil? Yeah, she probably does. Well, I know what she's using. They're really like waxy hard, and they're not, they don't blend like what I have. What I have is like really powdery on the page, and you can pull it all over the place, like almost like fire ash kind of. Hers are more like color pencils. I can just see what it's doing, that's what they are. So the trick with you, Lynn, with those, is where you want it dark, press hard, and where you don't want it dark, press a lot lighter. And you'll be able to work with it better. Because it's hard when your pencils aren't, you know, if you, especially if you're not used to them. But like if you drew with those a few times, you'd get used to them. And
yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah, this is your first time, so. But you're doing good. You're going to be able to frame it when you're done.
And put it on my wall?
Yeah. Sign it and everybody. And then when you're famous, it's it'll be there. And let's see, we need to make this look like water too.
And all the stuff you left behind. Don't want it lying all around. Don't want a thing here to remind me of your presence, cause I'm much better without. No need for memories at all. I'm done erasing you, my love. You can't come crawling back here no more. First you love me, then leave me, then say you lost.
That might look
me.
Pretty cool, I think.
I found myself without you, I'm sure. Look at me now, I survive. So don't you worry about me. Ooh, ooh, baby, don't need you to love me. So you shouldn't worry. Hey, hey, baby, I got all that I need. So don't you worry about me.
See, my page all along here is all I got palm prints on it. I'm gonna have to get a piece of paper pretty quick here, cause I'm drawing it backwards so you can, so it's right for you. And you're going to want to put like little like this. Right along the outside of him, the water's gonna be shadowed. Like that. And at the ends, underneath this shell right here, around his back. And along the shell, you're gonna go all around there like that. And then take your blender and pull it out. Is that a French horn in this song? Sounds like it. Trap music with a French horn. That's different. Thank you. That's a clarinet right there, isn't it?
Oh.
I'm listening to like all the instruments in the music. Yep, it is. It's a French horn and a dang clarinet. Does that look like water?
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah, we're drawing water, Lynn. Oh. She's like, oh, is that what that is? She don't care. She's just following me. Doesn't matter. I can start drawing, like, you know, brake hoses and brake calipers off a car. And she'd be like, oh, is that what that is? Maybe it's coral. Maybe Angie B's right. I don't even know. It could be coral. It can be water. I don't know. It looks like a galaxy, right? There's like a planet right there, too. I don't know. Yeah, it sounded like a clarinet and a French horn is what it sounded like in that last song. I'm letting Lynn catch up to me here. Hey, Lynn, do you have a regular pencil, like with a regular pencil eraser on it? Hooked to the pencil?
No, they came out. They came without.
No, I mean in your house somewhere. Do you have regular pencils with
I don't remember what I do with them right now.
Like this? With the regular?
No,
That might be your best friend because it's hooked to a pencil and you can really, you know. We gotta fix these bottom two corners too. I think I wanna like make the ground across here and have like little stones and jewels and stuff down here, kinda. Look at you go with that blender. You got it figured out now. Tattoos, yeah. I don't know if I could do good tattoos. I probably could, though, you guys. Because they got, like, I'd be doing a million different needles, though. You know how they got them, like, 30 needle or whatever for shading and then a single needle? I'd have to have, like, you know, 15 guns all lined up with different needles. So like one tattoo would be like probably $1,000 worth of equipment to do because I'd want like all the different blending, right? To be able to, you know, the problem with tattoo artists, a lot of them, They're like, oh, well, your first setting's your outline, right? And outline everything. Well, that's wrong. You can't outline it. Like, see the front of this right here? There's no line. It's just the shading that makes it. So, and that happens all over the place. So that's the problem, is they outline it and then they try to fill it, right? And no matter what, it just looks two-dimensional to me. I mean, don't get me wrong, I've googled some tattoo artists that are killer, that make the tattoo look like it's jumping right off you. But they're very, very talented, very experienced. Designing, yeah, I probably do have a lot of tattoo templates. I know a few of my drawings, I've done commissions for people and they've taken them to get a tattoo and the tattoo artist won't touch it. He's like, I don't even want to destroy the art putting it on your body, because there's no way. There's a lot of them just can't. They don't want to attempt it. A dragon soon? Yeah, I got a couple dragons. Yeah, I should do a pretty wicked dragon, eh? Look at Lynn go. She's catching up to me.
This was the area where you took away the shell.
Yeah. Well, I drew it in there, and then I was looking at it when we were about to start, and I was like, it just didn't look right stacked up on there like that, so I thought I'll just make the water higher. And see how his tail looks like he's floating on the wave, kind of? It's kind of cool.
Oh, yeah.
Linda, we got Linda in the house. Applause for Lynn. Yeah, she's doing good, isn't she? Everybody yell yay for Lynn.
Oh, I broke it again. Oops.
I break them all the time too. If they're new, I break them. Like with the factory point on them that they put. We're getting there, guys. I think we want to do this over here. I'm going to have to, well, I can drop side down here, I guess. I'd encourage you to make me
stay, but just really.
I'll draw with my hand upside down so I don't get into it. We're going to do some. These right here are going to be the same as these down here. So we're going to start them thicker, and then we're going to...
Oh, it's raining. Wow, it's raining big time right now. I'm glad I didn't go outside.
I know, I was going to draw outside the other day.
Another time I'll go outside.
I'm going to be outside on Monday.
There's a tornado over here, isn't
there? Where are you at?
Myrtle Beach. Sorry, I'm getting there.
I'm just drawing these in real quick. These are easy. This is probably the easiest part of the whole drawing. Veggie burgers in the house.
Hi, veggie.
Empty bottles
Hi, Veggie. Laying on the floor from last night. We got a little drunk. Oh, boy. Now I'm a little numb. I need a real pencil sharpener.
Yeah, you know what I got? I found it at a yard sale. It's the real deal.
Wow, that's the old ones. We used to have that in school.
Yep, it's a Boston, and it's got them two. I don't want to pull it apart because it's got charcoal in it, but it's got them two things with the knurls on them. It's the real deal. Yep. That's what I use right there, if you guys can see it. And you see it, I've been using it for charcoal for quite a while. But that's the... And I put my foot on it on the floor. I don't know why I haven't mounted it. My table's glass, so... But yeah, it was like a quarter or something, or a dime. I don't even remember, but you can't even buy it. You probably can still buy them, but...
Baby, I know you want more than this, but you know I can't afford your kiss, so I'm staying for the night. Gotta say goodbye, bye, bye. Maybe we should take it slow. I don't feel too comfortable.
Are your pencils still sharp?
No. Oops, sorry. I don't really know anymore how to feel something again. I think I'm just scared of falling. Don't wanna go. Next time I'm gonna have all my pencils sharpened. I really don't know how to
feel. Yeah, you gotta have sharp pencils, but you can I don't know what's going on with this I guess I want to change this. This one don't have to be as detailed.
That's supposed to be a horse.
Yeah, I don't think he's shaped right, but he'll be okay. We want to make him a white one if there's white seahorses. I don't know.
For so long, I've been thinking that we're more than just friends. Oh, yeah. Oh, but maybe your heart is falling for someone else. Whoa, maybe we.
Then we could put more of these right here, I guess. The little ones. I gotta erase all this over here while you're working on that. I'm getting it all goobered up over here with charcoal.
I just open I can't leave mine trapped. You know, it just breaks on me. The things I do. I might need some help if you let me go. Cause I'm flying through the sky. I'm in a little high on you. Oop, there's not fireworks outside.
I think that we need a guiding light. Right now we're running around in circles. But if you don't even want to try, I need to know it. Can we just open up? Cause I got to know if you feel the things I do. I might need some help if you let me go. Cause I'm flying through the sky. I'm getting a little high on you.
Then right below the star, I think we just want to take your shader. You got yours is new, so it's real pointy, so it'll work really good. Just make those little branches like this right here, but make them light. Like this, which is the what's left on your shader.
It's not even right.
Sleeping on different sides, problems we can't ignore. Oh, but I've been so caught up in getting my pace.
Can you hear the fireworks? No.
I can't even focus. How do we talk when there's nothing that makes sense? I don't even know. So baby, if you're walking out the door
like that. And then I don't know if you can erase your line in there, but they might be able to be a little darker. We might be able to.
Lately I've been feeling like I don't recognize myself, cause I've been working late nights hoping I can buy some time. Oh,
like that maybe.
But I've been so caught up in my
and in the starfish we gotta do the same thing. Run a line down the center with your blender like this. And then make a go like this, shade that in probably, and we might just
my pencil don't work.
Your pencil don't work.
Yeah.
So baby, if you're walking out the door, I'll be wasted. I'll be getting drunk like never before until I can't face it. Bedroom floor, staring up at the ceiling. You got me paralyzed. No,
whoops, I didn't fill this one in.
medication could kill all this pain I'm feeling. I'm barely getting by.
So I and this line we can just make and like that.
Just let me hold you tight until we fade away. Yeah. Fade away. Oh, just let me love you like we'll never fade away. Yeah. Fade away. Just let me hold you.
Oh. Oh, you can chop in this one both sides. Look at it.
Oh, yeah. That's big lead. You got big lead in there. Okay, let's see. And down here, we probably kind of want to.
Just let me hold you tight until we fade away. Fade away. Oh, just let me love you like we'll never fade away.
Like that. And maybe we can put a bunch of. You see, I'm holding my pencil, I flip it. So I'm holding it instead of like this, I'm holding it like this. And if it's like fairly sharp, you can, not real sharp, but you can get, you can find a point on the edge of it. And you can add a bunch more. And we'll make a bunch of little ones in here. Like that.
Just let me hold you. Just let me hold you.
Oh, wow. Maybe I'm just tired.
What's that?
Maybe I'm just tired.
You're tired of drawing?
Yeah, but you're gonna listen. 4 o'clock. It's 8 o'clock. 4 hours I've been driving.
Well, yeah, it's weird because my time in chat is an hour different than the time, and I don't know why. Like, my time on my computer says 7:56, but the Carrie just put no prob and it says 6:56. And I don't know why it does that.
Oh, what time is it? What was the time? It's 7:56, right?
Yeah. We're almost there. We got to do this little corner right here. I'm getting, see my palm print goes all over the picture. Okay, so we got, we're gonna do a shadow on this shell, I think. We got a few shells in here. So. I'm hypnotized. wings ones, you go like this and just shade right around there.
Okay.
And where so their shells overlap, you shade right there. And then you can put some dots on it too. That makes that one. I don't know what this one can be. I guess we can make it like that shell. We can put a circle right here. We'll do the same thing. And then we'll go like this. And if you go around the circle you drew on the outside of it and shade it and then go like this. What's from me won't be from me. Yeah. And that makes it look like a shell, right? Some kind of a shell. This one we're gonna do a shadow on it like this. Come out from it. Like that, and it's gonna look like it's up in here. Like that. And then if you darken this up right in here. I can't hear you, your voice is bouncing in and out. Oh, I can't see where you're at. You gotta flip it over.
You talking to me?
Yeah.
I'm
tired. You're getting it.
My chakra's not working as it did.
Yeah, it's the pencil. It's not you and it's not the paper, it's the pencil. Either, yeah, you'll get used to it, or like I said, get these orange generals. If you don't like those, try these. You can get two of these for like, I don't know, a couple dollars. They're not expensive. I mean, they are compared to regular pencils, but
yeah, my arm's just a little tired, that's all. Looking for
someone to save. Is it?
Well, I've been doing this.
We'll take a little break.
4 hours straight.
So now you know how I feel after when I was going. I went 6 hours straight. There's always someone who lets me down. So give me pleasure out of mine. It's whatever. But
how's everybody doing? Yeah, he's got the good stuff.
That looks like a pretty good shell right there, too. And then I think I want to go like this. If you come across the bottom right here like this. Oh, we got to do these too. I can't forget these. Feeling like I'm going crazy. Staying inside in my bed. Wishing that someone could wake me up.
Yeah. Binge watching romantic movies, the ones with the happy end. Hoping that someday I'll find the one. So give me pain, give me pleasure, I don't mind. It's whatever.
Like that. And then this here, we can just.
Give me headache, I don't care. It's whatever. All I want is someone to love. La 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 la. All I want is a la la la.
You can go along the edge and make this all dark, and then you can. Like that, maybe?
Ease my mind, give me headache, I don't care, it's whatever.
Oh, water. Plenty of water here.
Or sand, or, yeah, it could be whatever.
My dog stepped on a jellyfish the other day. Whoops. He went up and down. She didn't get hurt, though.
Yeah, it can be like that, however it wants to be.
It's like a potato.
Happy little mistakes. I think I need a shadow under here, though. We should shadow all these. Like, go like this, and go like this.
Oh, wow, yours is looking really good.
Thank you, ma'am. Like that, kinda. Something's wrong here. We need like a rock here, like a stone, pebbles maybe, to bring it down. I don't know if I'm grooving that or not. And these, I think I want to make taller. That looks better. That looks pretty cool, eh? I think this needs to be. We think we want to do some more of these. We'll make them all spiky like this.
Yeah, I'ma just do what I want. I don't need no approval. I'ma just do whatever I feel like. Going out all night with my friends. Spend the whole day just laying in bed.
Oh, I get it.
Please don't mess with my mood. Don't say what to do. Yeah, I'ma just do what I want.
Is that you trying to talk or is that just background noise? All right, you guys in chat. Let's see what everybody's been saying here. Oh, okay, no different call. What kind of person? You guys love my shirt? No, you like Lynn's shirt. Forearm cramps. Yeah, look at it. This is my drawn muscle, you guys. Look. I got like big old eggs on my arm. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I was drawn one time at the very first, and everybody seen my muscles flexing my arm like this, and they're like, whoa, that guy's cut. Little did they know I'm 1,029 years old, and I weigh like 40 pounds. I'm all bones.
You weigh 40 pounds?
No, I'm lying. I'm not 1,029 years old either.
Yeah, my arm's getting tired.
Carrie's in Cleveland. Kim Maple, 25 minutes away from Canton, Michigan. Oh, Canton, Ohio. Okay. I'm reading you guys. The teacher's coming back and reading all y'all's notes.
Tell me how to live my life. I'll do what I want. And there's nothing.
Oh, Moon. I don't know if I should have added them extra things on the water. I think I want to erase them. These extra little splotches, they can be really light. It makes it more look like blood spatter or something, which I don't like. There. Let's see if we can raise this up so you guys can see it up close.
I'm going to leave mine like it is for now. I'm not getting good results.
Look, you guys, doesn't that look like a planet right there? It looks like a planet. There you go. Now we can see it.
Yeah, my arm is tired and the pencil's not working good.
See, you got your
it's fine. My pencil's not working. It's too good.
Your seahorse has, it's a girl, right? But look at the expression on its face. It's got resting bitch face. your seahorse, it's badass. You got like the, yeah, you got the mean, I'm the mean girl. Don't mess with me. Tired of always feeling so lonely. I draw so many killers, I automatically see blood spatters. I know, right? You guys, I could just come on here and draw like one big blood spatter.
Yeah, what brand? Oh, you put it in the community page? Stockholm brand?
What's that?
Did you put the Stockholm brand in your community page?
Hold on, I can't hear you. I'm going to stop the music. Oh. Wherever it's playing at, I got to stop it.
Did you?
Okay.
Did you put the charcoal brand on your community page to buy? I know you put something.
Yeah, I think the package says general right on it.
Oh, general.
Yeah, general. They're the orange. Let me flip my paper over, you guys, so you can see the.
Don't buy Amazon Basics. Amazon Basics.
Oh, I can't get it in the light, so you guys can see it.
It can be both me and the pencil.
Yeah, it's too dark. I can't get to see it, but it's an orange general.
Oh yeah.
And they make soft, medium, and hard. And the soft ones are really powdery. They're really powdery. And then you've got your vine charcoal too. You can use that if you got them. I think oh no, you don't. That was the two big pencils I saw at first. But yeah, you can get them at like Hobby Lobby or Michael's or.
What are these?
Move them over so I can see.
Oh yeah. Whoops.
I can't tell. Rub them on the paper and see what happens. Where'd you get them from? Amazon?
Yeah, one says hard. The other one says soft, hard and soft black, and then.
Oh yeah, try the soft black stick. Get that stick out that says soft. And put it down where your sand is underneath or your water. Don't push hard. Just kind of strike it across there. Just real lightly at the bottom. Now take your blender and see how that pulls across the paper. Does that feel more powdery? That stick?
Yeah.
Does that move better or no?
Well, it goes black and then white, like black, white, black, white, like little ridgets.
Oh, yeah. Well, because you don't have it wore in yet. You got to, if you take a blank piece of paper and scrub with it, it'll flatten out to the paper. Kind of like when you lock your brakes up, you know how your tires slide and they get flat spots.
Okay.
But yeah, it looks good. I like it.
I'll work on it a little bit more.
Well, yeah, play around with your pencils, play around with those sticks, play around with the blender. You might want to take take a piece of paper. Let me move this drawing out of the way. And with that big stick you got, like this, right? Break it in half if you want. And scrub on a piece of paper like this. And then take your blender. Yours is pure white because it's new. And rub it in it like this and turn it. And spread it around like this. See how it's all powdery? You can see it falling down the paper. Can you see that? Look at it.
Yeah.
Yep. It gets everywhere. And so that's why I have this at the bottom. See this paper at the edge of my glass? It catches all of it. But then get the edge of your blender all black like this. And then rub in a new spot. Look, that's just the blender. And you can turn it and get most of it, you know. But even after you clean it, you can still rub and get. See how you can do it? Just with the blender once you have charcoal on it. So once you wear everything in, it tends to work pretty good. New stuff's hard to work with, especially like because you have different pencils and, you know, you're not used to the gum eraser. You're not used to the blender. The blender's clean.
Yeah.
So if you play around by the next time you come up, if you want to come up again another week, you'll be like, I know how to do this. I know how to do that.
Okay. Yeah.
So it's just a matter of playing around with it, you know, and getting used to it. I kind of showed you the basics, like how to stay light, how to blend, how to like your light source. You kind of want to make shadows to make things look, you know, like if you look close, like if you look at the tail, the ridges in the tail, and look at the little ball, see how it looks like, and then it looks like it's higher than the dark part there.
Yeah.
And then the starfish looks like it's setting up on top of the water. Don't look at this shell. That shell I don't like. But all the rest of them I do. So, yeah. And then where you want to stay sharp, like with the tree, with the limbs of the whatever that is that grows, you stay really sharp, but then you add like your faded parts here. This seashell or this starfish could use more work right here. The shell at the top looks good. The cauliflower stuff looks good.
My dog wants to say hi. So
oh, what's its name?
That's Tarabella.
Tarabella.
She says hi. Say hi.
She looks like a teddy bear.
Yeah, that's my baby.
Yeah, Monday, you guys. Monday, my camera's coming off my drawing table. It's going onto my welding bench, and I am going to weld up something, and you can't know yet. You guys are going to have to be in chat trying to figure out what I'm building, but it is art. I'm going to make metal art out of whatever I can find laying around. So we'll see what it turns into, because I have no clue. You want to draw maybe next week, Scottish Mike? That sounds cool.
Yeah.
Just email me. Email me, let me know. Think of what you want to draw so I can come up with something to sketch out for you so you're not starting from scratch. Cars are hard, just to let you know. Motorcycles are even worse. Motorcycles are really complicated to draw. But yeah, we need so it's got to be men's night up here. we gotta have men's night. That's all there is to it.
Yeah, that would be cool, huh?
Heather, the brat says that I'm gonna build my bionic drawing arm. Yeah, I could. I could draw a skeleton arm with a hand, eh? That'd be kind of cool. But yeah, it's gonna be men's night. And listen, Scottish Mike. We both got to talk like this in our scratchy, sultry, sexy pillow talk voice. And we'll have the stands loaded with the ladies, right? I know. Like when I'm drawing by myself, it's weird. I drop into this weird mode. Like I go back and listen, replay my lives. And as soon as I put the pencil on the paper, my voice like quiets down and calms right down. It's pretty wicked. I didn't realize how drawing, like actually, if you got anxiety or you're stressed, drawing like takes it all away instantly.
Yeah.
Mad Max mastered monster drag. We could draw one of the Mad Max cars. You know how complicated they are though? But yeah, they'd be cool to draw, like the spiky one or Ripsaw, one of those. I don't know. It's up to Scottish Mike. We can figure it out. Whatever he's into, we can come up with something, and I'll lay it out for him so we can draw it. This here was your idea, Lynn. Like, I ain't never drawn nothing like this before in my life, really. And it's got like different kinds of coral. It's got different shells. It's got two seahorses, water, the sand on the bottom. I don't know. It's kind of cool.
Yours looks amazing. Yeah. Mine looks tired. You can tell.
She says mine looks tired. Well, if you have chalk laying around, go on top of it with chalk and lighten stuff up if you want. If it won't erase, use white. If you got white paint, if you only got white spray paint, spray it on a piece of paper and use a Q-tip. And dip the Q-tip in the wet paint. Or if you got a brush, yeah, you don't even need a brush, just use a Q-tip. So you can play with it and play with it and play with it. Yep. Okay. So just play around and like Nicole B's. She didn't like the way hers looked. Remember that tree with that angel?
Oh, no, she didn't.
It looks totally different now because she played around with it after and she got it looking the way she wanted. Yeah.
Okay.
So.
Yeah. I'm going to work on it later.
A drawing's never done, right? You could like keep going and going and going and going. So, but yeah, there's a lot of, you know, whatever you're not happy with on there, if it won't erase, then go over it with chalk or white paint. You know, if you play around with those bricks of charcoal you got, those sticks, maybe you like that better, and play around with the blender, you know, on a blank piece of paper. It's only paper, right? There's a whole bunch underneath the one you're working on.
Yep.
So you can play around and see how it works, and then use it to heat your living room or whatever. Start the fire, right?
Oh yeah, yeah. No fire. Yeah. No fire. I'll go on the beach.
Oh, I'll have to see those, Angie. Just email them to me. I've drawn a few cars. They're mostly commissions. People at car shows and stuff want their car drawn. And so I draw it. And, of course, I can't photograph it or scan it and sell prints, right? It's their car. So there's a lot like of stuff I've drawn that I don't have because, you know, somebody wanted me to draw it for them. Monster was way back before Mad Max. Monster.
Okay, I'm gonna get going. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine. You can drop off. Thanks for coming up. I had a good time. Hope you learned something anyway.
Yes, I did. I learned a lot.
I'm not a very good teacher, but as long as you just do what I do and kind of follow along, it kind of turns out.
Okay.
All right. Well, work some more on it later and let me know how it goes.
Okay. Thank you, guys. Oh, yeah. They need your email. You can put that on your about section. They can put a checkbox and they can see.
Oh, I got to put it. Yep. I got to put it. It's not in the description. Heather, attach my email to my channel already. I don't know where it's supposed to go. Brat, throw it in chat for me. You got it all figured out. I don't have it figured out. All right, Lynn, have a good night. Thanks for coming up.
Okay, bye-bye, guys. Thank you.
See you later. All right, you guys. We got another successful student. As long as everybody learns something a little bit. It's different watching than it is doing. Definitely. It's harder than it looks. Like when you get up here and you're doing it, you're under pressure, right? Because now you've got a crowd of people and they're watching you and you don't know what you're doing. And so it makes it work. I'm not nervous about drawing. I'm nervous about like how I talk in my life. Like I don't have a problem drawing, but it's the whole rest of it, you know, technical difficulties. Am I muted? Am I not? Is my music playing? Which right now it's not. Did I plug my phone in so it doesn't go dead? Did I leave my own stream? Yeah, it's funny. So tomorrow night, you guys, I'm not sure. Burden of Proof, who was in chat earlier, is maybe will come up tomorrow night and talk about the case and talk about who am I drawing? Who did I just say? Probably the wrong person. John Wayne Gacy. The killer clown. Yeah, Jeffrey, send me a monster pic. I remember like the original Death Race 2000, like from the 70s or something. Maybe it was just Death Race with the Corvette with the shark fins on it. It was like nasty green. But I don't remember, what's it called? Monster Madness? See, I don't know if it was a movie or if it was like, yeah, you'll send me some pics so I know. You don't do good under pressure, Kim? Yeah, me neither. I just get on here and wing it. I don't even know. Like, if you've seen me in public, like, you know who I was anyway, right? Just look for the skeleton dude in the corner. Because I just stay in the dark corner and don't talk to anybody. I just observe. 70s era. No, my heart don't work like that. Did what I said, feel me like a baseball. What's it called? Just Monster? Is it a movie or is it a car or is it? Was it a TV show? Your grandpa was a clown on TV. You guys speak of clowns, man. I'll show you. Listen, I can show you a clown if you Google him. And he's weird. Like, I mean, clowns are weird anyway, right? But this clown, I showed Jay. This clown, he looks like the damn KKK. For real. Like, I don't even know how parents let their kids around this dude. Blinky the clown sounds cool. I look like a charcoal-covered Halloween decoration built like a toothpick. Yeah, you're real funny there. Now that's what I'm going to be for Halloween for sure. Now I got to make me a Halloween costume that looks just like that. I'm going to be a big charcoal-covered toothpick. He'll be like, what the? Oh, my God. So listen, this clown's name that looks like the KKK, his name is Milky the Clown. I don't know if you guys were watching that episode of Jay when I was on there, and I told her to go look him up. For real. The white, the hat, all of it. Well, yeah, you can tell. I am not 500 pounds. I am like a good weight for my height, though. But I have no fat. My BMI is like right on point. I'm like really active, really anxious, eat like lots of protein, all that good stuff. That's why, like the other day, I wanted to go outside and draw. I think when it gets warm out, you guys, I think I'm going to draw while I'm riding my bike. And I'm going to go live. Why not? If I got wiped out by a bus, well, it was meant to be. Maybe I should be drawing a bus while I'm riding my bike. Maybe that'll fix it. You weigh 115 to 130, or you think I do? No, I'm a lot heavier than that. Well, not a lot heavier, but I'm under 200, put it that way. But yeah. So what do you guys think of the Seahorse? That'd go good in a bathroom, wouldn't it? I ignore AJ for J. Listen, her chat moves so fast. I say stuff and people don't even understand what I'm talking about. There's got to be some people that think I'm a weirdo in there because I'll say whatever the ad said. And even Jay's like, what do you mean? Yeah, I know. Was you on there the day I changed my name like 30 times? I was everything. I don't care. I'm waiting for her to come in here and screw up my chat with all kind of names. She's gonna come in here like a troll. Watch. She's gonna give me that. Skulls on the ground. Yep. I'm up in there on Skull Patrol. Who's going to come and watch me draw Gacy tomorrow? I think I'm doing it at 5 or 6. 6, I think. It was Petty Betty from page 6. Everybody got to read page 6. I'm telling you, man. It's all there. Whatever you need. This shit's better than Google, you guys. It's page 6. I'm telling you. Because Google lies, right? Page 6 doesn't. So, yeah. I got page 6. Let me tell you, I've read page 6. Those people in what's his name? Aubrey, right? Aubrey? Arbery, yeah. That trial, they was all trying to read page 6. I'll tell ya. Arbery, yeah. Aubrey's like a girl's name, right? Ahmed Arbery, that was his name. Yeah, that was a sad case right there. So yeah, Gacy the killer clown tomorrow night. He's going to be scarier than my leprechaun, you guys. And my scare, and my, my leprechaun was pretty scary.
Put your body on the kitchen table and move the dishes to the side.
It's your son's birthday tomorrow. All right. Well, Heather, get your pencil and your paper out and draw a little tiny skull and rip it off the corner of the paper and give it to your son and tell him it's from Scotty Skulls. Tell him it's special. It'll give him special powers. That's right. That's how I got mine. Morning boy forgot to print page 6. That's what made Puppy cry, probably. No, they needed more than that. They need more than life in prison, I'll tell you that. They need to be took out like they took him out, like for real. They should bring back the firing squad, for real, and town square hang. Everybody wonders why they had that big old gallows in the town square hanging people, right, with all the town watching. That's why. They make an example out of them. And people are scared to do anything because they're going to get hung in front of everybody. That's right. This us people paying for their food and their cot and their pillow. Yeah, forget all that. And then Monday... You guys gotta check me out on Monday, man. If you like my drawing, I've never touched a welder before. I got all kind of junk. I am lying to you guys so bad. But no, I haven't tried to build something like I'm building on Monday. And it's not a car, it's metal art. I don't even know what I'm gonna make. We're gonna have a pile of parts on the table. And you guys are gonna be seeing all the parts. And I'm gonna flip through them all. And we're gonna be on the welding bench. And we're gonna see what we can make. And I'll have like different colors of paint and stuff, and we're gonna try to build something and paint this shit. I don't know if it's gonna end up being a lawn ornament. I don't know if it's gonna go out to the garbage. Maybe one of y'all will want it for your backyard. You don't want it in the front. You probably want it in the back. You don't want like you know, the general public seeing it probably. I don't even know. So we're gonna see what we put together because I have no clue. All right, Burden. I will do as soon as I'm off of here. I should have already been off, but I'm sitting here jabbering my jaw. So tell all your friends, if you want to hear the skulls talk, come see this right here, right now. Do you need eye protection? No, you know, that's weird. The welder hurts your eyes if you're there, right? But through the phone, it don't. So you guys are going to see a bunch of cool blue light. It should be pretty cool. If you like my drawing, you might like my metal art even better. I don't even know. I ain't even ever tried it before, you guys. For real. I'm not lying. I built cars. I've done sheet metal work, stuff like that. But I've never built no art out of junk. So, and this is straight, honest truth. So, we're going to see what happens. Because I have no clue. I've been wanting to do it. I have a bunch of stuff I collected. But I haven't tried it yet. So, we're going to see what happens. And that's Monday. I don't even know what time I put. What I put at 4? Something like that. Not late at night. It's got to be earlier. Right when I get done working. 4 o'clock. So yeah, that ought to be interesting. I kind of want you guys to see like a little more what I do. Or could do. You know, and get creative in other ways. I do want to build a car. Like 4, is that what I got it for? Okay. I do want to build a car, like, out of scrap heat pile, like, 2 or 3 junk cars and put them together like I've done, but on camera for you guys. And if you guys don't like it, you got sons, right? You got husbands, you got nephews, you got uncles. We got to get some dudes up in here, you guys. I'm, like, 99.9999% female up in my channel. And I know that's not very many because I got like 5 less than I had before I came live right now. Probably 5 people unsubbed while I came live today. But that's okay. I don't even care. As long as y'all learn something. But I'm going to start way for summertime. I'm going to start getting jiggy with it. I'm going to be doing some crazy stuff because I do a lot of stuff in the winter. or not the winter, summer. Where I'm at, wintertime's brutal. I think I need coffee, you guys, or something. I'm starting to slur all my words. I've been sipping on whatever. I haven't even had no pop. That's probably what it is. You guys got prostates? Yeah. As long as you guys can talk like sailors and get the man swagger going, you're all good. You got to change your name, though. Yeah, let's see, what can it be? It's gonna have to be you know what, just use the first four letters from your screen name now and put that after prostate. That's your screen name you have to be. Six a day. Yeah, see, I only sip on one and it can last like 2 days for real. Like, I don't take my bottles back, right, you guys? So listen, when you look in the back of the truck or you look under the seats, you'll find my Mountain Dew bottles and they'll be everywhere, right? And people will come over, they'll be like, you drink too much Mountain Dew. And I'm like, you know what, that's like from 2 years. Because I don't take my bottles back. It's bad. Kim Maple says, Harold. I've never worked in a shop. I've always just, I'm self-taught at everything, you guys. I had to replumb a house and I learned it on YouTube. Yep, right here. Prostate brat. No, prostate heat. You're bringing the heat to the prostates. I don't even know. See, now I'm all loosened up when I'm not teaching. When I teach, I get all serious. I even got the teacher's office going on in my room cam. I'm going to have to change it to man cave on Monday. You don't want your shit on fire? I've had every part of me on fire at one time or another. I think I'm scared of falling, and I really don't know how to feel. I'm weathered and worn. Yeah, I don't really know. I'm surprised I ain't got myself caught up to get hurt worse than I have, but I'm just scared of falling. Don't wanna go. Your shit ain't been on fire in over 8 years. Yeah, I'm about 2 or 3 years in. Oh, no. You guys are awesome. What the hell is it? Friday night tonight? I don't even know. Is it Friday night? For so long. I don't even got those no more, Angie. The mold set in now. You know the fuzzy kind? Yeah, the fungi. That. If I look real closer, I might find a little couple mushrooms up in there. I don't even know. I'm scared to look. I just avoid that area now. Where was I Friday night 20 years ago? I don't know. Let me think. What year would that have been? 2002? You want me to draw the wind? I can draw a wind. You know what? Nicole B wanted me to draw a tornado on for a tutorial, but it's too complicated. But I should do that. I should do it. a barn with a dirt road and like a silo and a damn tornado. That'd be pretty cool, wouldn't it? Yep, I'm a fun guy, right? You got it. See, now you're talking. For so long, 2002. Let's see. I was probably in the backseat of some chick's car. I think her name was Sarah. Sarah Sodi. No, but I probably was in the backseat of some chick's car. But I was probably tinting the windows in the car. I used to say that all the time. I've been in a lot of backseats, a lot of chick's cars. But it wasn't for that. I'm glad you made that public there, Angie B. Don't get him up here. he'll get some stuff thrown at him he don't even want. More than 20 years ago. Gee whiz. I think that we need a guiding light. Right now we're running. Oh no. You guys are funny. Listen, this is supposed to be a kid friendly show over here. To know it. Can we just open up? Cause I got to know if you feel the things I My throat's dry. You guys don't even know this charcoal like goes up my nose. It gets in my throat. People say I should wear a damn breather mask, whatever, when I'm doing it, but it don't have no chemicals in it, so I don't think it hurts me. I think it's just dry, right? He's not there. He's away for the weekend. You got the lawn guy over. It's Friday, right? Lawn guy comes every Friday, don't he? I think I got it all out that time. Yeah, that's not very healthy, is it? The batteries are good. Up and getting my paycheck. I can't even focus. How do we talk when there's nothing that makes sense? Alright, you guys, I'm gonna get off here. I'll be on tomorrow, whatever time it says. I think I gotta get a hold of Burden of Proof. If you guys don't know her channel, she talks about true crime and also current events. Like the war and like other things that are happening. Her channel name is Burden of Proof. She's pretty cool. If you like a more laid back kind of atmosphere with true crime instead of like, you know, what goes on everywhere else. So yeah, tomorrow I'll draw Gacy. But yeah, for Monday, you guys, tell everybody that you know, your sons, your uncles, your husbands, your nephews, random dudes on the street. Go to Walmart and carry a sign. Watch Scotty Skulls Live Monday. We're doing man stuff. But we might just weld together flowers, you guys. I don't even know. And my birthday's coming. It's the 26th. How many days is that, you guys? My birthday. I'm turning 1,029 again. Because now every year, like, it adds 1,000 on, right? So I can't say I'm 2,029 because then you guys would get a really bad visual of me.
So baby, if you're walking out the door.
So, all right, you guys. Until tomorrow. Have a good Friday night. Later, Gators.